Hey y'all, it's your girl Lee. If you're new, welcome to my channel. If you're returning, thank you for tapping back in. So I'm gonna be vlogging. I was supposed to do it earlier today, but the way the time went, I wasn't able to. But so I did just install this hair, so go ahead and check out that video. This is from Domiso Hair, so go check that video out. And I also filmed a video today on these glasses that I got from Zulu, so go check that out. And yeah, so in this video I really need to go to Walmart, but it's about to be 5 o'clock and y'all know it gets dark fast, and I don't know, I might still do that because I do need to get groceries for real. But, and I need to pick up a few other things. I don't know. But yeah, so if you're new, I don't know if I already said this, but if you're new, go ahead and subscribe, hit that notification bell, do all that good stuff. Cause what? This the law you should follow. So let's go ahead and get into this vlog because I'm not really talking about nothing right now. Hey y'all, so it is the next day. I didn't end up going anywhere yesterday, so I'm about to go to Walmart now. So I'm gonna take you guys with me. I need to get a few things. I need to get a few groceries and a few other little things for my apartment, so let's go. This is Rogue by Rihanna. The label came off, I don't know how, but I've had this for a while, but I love the smell so much. And I had a miniature one too, and that one is completely empty and this is basically gone, but yeah, that's what this is. Okay you guys, so this is the shopping center that I'm at. I'm about to go to Home Goods. Well, let me turn this around. I'm about to go to Home Goods real quick to see if I can find some stuff that I needed. Okay y'all, so I was looking for a matte black soap dispenser and lotion dispenser, and I found this, which these are $7.99 each. These are $7.99 each, and this one is $5.99. And this one is just a container. So I'm trying to figure out. And then the tray itself is $10. So I'm trying to figure out if I should just get this or if I should order it off of Amazon. Because I still haven't found one that I really like on Amazon. And they're so expensive. They're like $18 just for one bottle, or $15 for one bottle, which is insane. And I can't really find a matte black one, but I want that for my kitchen. So I think I might end up just copping it, honestly. Let me go get a cart. On top of all of that, y'all, hold on, can y'all see me? This freaking sun. Dang. This sun is not trying to let me be great. But so basically, the thing that you can put stuff inside, like the container that was opened, it had like cracks, or not cracks, but yeah, it had like a crack or something inside of it, which you can't see it on the outside, so I didn't mind getting it. And it was the last one there, so I was like, oh yeah, I need that. And I was like, I know they're gonna give me a discount, so I showed her. And she was looking, she's like, where? And I'm like, right there. And then she found like two of them on both sides, like on the inside of it. So I will show y'all what I'm talking about later. But yeah, so the price on that was like, how much was it? I want to say it was $6 or $7. And she ended up giving it to me for $4. So I guess, now that I'm thinking about it, I should have had her take off more. whatever. But yeah, so she did take off some of it for that. And so I got three dispensers that are black matte that I was trying to find on Amazon that I was struggling to find. And then I got one container so I can put my sponge in there. And then I got the tray for it. So that's what I ended up getting. And I'm about to go to Ulta real quick. I need to pick up a few things. I'm saying a few things. The main thing I need right now is some sunscreen for my face. Facial sunscreen. I have some, but I have to work it in so much for it not to leave a white cast. So I need something else. So I'm about to go in there and get some sunscreen. And then I'm going to go to Walmart. And then I might end up getting some Noodles and Company is right here over here too. So I might go ahead and get that. We'll see. But for real, since I'm getting groceries, I should just cook. I really should. Save my money. Save my coins. I don't know. But all right. I'm about to go to Ulta. I'm finished in Ulta. I ended up getting some makeup wipes, a cleanser, and some sunscreen. That's what I really needed. And it's crazy because whenever I go to Ulta, y'all, what you need to do is go to your email, okay? Type in Ulta. Ooh, my stomach is growling. I'm hungry. Go to your email, type in Ulta. The first email that pops up, click on it, scroll all the way to the bottom, and it will be a barcode. Just let them scan it, and it will take off some coins, okay? My price at first was like $50 or something like that. But once she scanned it, it went down to 40 something. And then she did something else, and then it went down to like 37. So that's what y'all need to do. Each time y'all go to Ulta, make sure you tell them your number so they can look you up in the system and all that. And then apply your coupon code. Because Ulta sends so many coupons. And I think that one was like a 20% off thing. And then I ended up getting some makeup wipes, and it was like buy one get one 40% off discounts. So let me hurry up and go to Walmart because the sun is going down. Y'all see that? It's slowly going down, so I need to hurry up. But y'all, I love the shopping center. Like, they got Nordstrom's, they got Home Goods, they got Bloomingdale's, they got Noodles and Company, Ulta, Levi's store, they got Chop. I can't see. They got, ooh, baby. What's that store called? They got Trader Joe's. They just got so many stores over here, which I love. And even in the Walmart shopping center, which is literally right next door, they have so many other stuff. This is like a plaza, or this is a mall, or what is it called? A gallery. It's a gallery. So yeah, so I'm about to go over there, and it's not far from where I stay at. So yeah, I'm gonna go there before the sun goes down, get my stuff. And then if I'm really feeling lazy, then I'm going to come back here. I might go to try this pokey. Is that how you say it? Pokey or poke? I might try that space because I always wanted to try one of those bows. Or I might just get my favorite Noodles and Company. I was craving it yesterday. And it's crazy because my sister had texted me asking what I'd be getting. And it's crazy because they got it yesterday. And I was telling them, I was like, that's crazy. I said crazy like 5 times. But that's crazy because I was about to get it yesterday. We was in sync. I feel like I was just rapping and talking fast. Okay, so I'm about to go to Walmart. I keep playing. So, Walmart. Never had a lot. This is all I need. People never care until it's all I need. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless and it's all I need. Lost individuals is all I see. Check it. Goods, Nordstrom, Saks Fifth Avenue, Trader Joe's, Bloomingdale's, Levi's, The Container Store, Ulta, etc. Big purr. Then, y'all, they got a Whole Foods right across the street. They got everything. Perfect. Right in the front. Big purr. Yo. Hold on. I am a happy camper right now because I was looking for this glasses set, and y'all, it's the last one, and it's $12 right here. This is what I was looking for. 16 pieces for $12 on Amazon. You cannot find that right now, so I'm super happy. It's nice and simple, modern. It comes with 9 of these, 9 of those. So I'm saying 9, I mean 8. 8 and 8. So I love this. So sleek, simple, and it's cheap. $12. So I'm about to cop that. I'm going to also get these because they are so cute. And it was only $5. So finally got some glasses, y'all, because I was definitely using plastic cups. So Mackie's, these glasses. And I am thinking about getting a set of wine glasses because I do have some wine glasses, but they're like thin. Not thin, they're narrow. So I think I need a bigger size, like a regular size. And this seems very short, but those seem really tall. But I don't know how it looks out of the box. I don't know, y'all. Let me see. I want to see what these look like, so I'm going to open it before I get it. It seems like a decent size, so honestly, I might get it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get those two, and that was only, I honestly cannot tell, because they're not marked correctly, but it's between nine and $11, so I might just get those, honestly, while I'm here. Don't have to worry about it later. So that's what I probably do. Yeah, I'm going to get those. Let me close the box up. And then I made a list of stuff that I need, so I'm not just over here buying anything. Okay, we're set. Now let's go to the next section of what I need. Yeah. Y'all, I was literally just standing here for probably like 3 minutes sniffing all of these, like scratching and sniffing all of these. But I'm gonna just get this one. It's berry and bramble. What the heck is bramble? Y'all heard of bramble? I don't know what that is, but it smells good. So I'm gonna get this one. Okay, so I wanted to get these tablets to put in the toilet. And then I needed some toilet bowl cleaner. And then I wanted to get one of these. Either Kaboom or the Scrubbing Bubbles. Y'all, so I was about to go back home, but then I forgot I didn't even get wine. So I'm about to go into Total Wine so I can get some wine. They also have a Five and Below over there. So they literally got everything in this little shopping center. So let me go ahead and go in here real quick. See, they got a Staples, a Best Buy, and no way is there a Target over here too. Y'all probably can't see it. It's behind the trees. But this little place is lit. I decided to get News and Company, so I'm about to go back over here and get that. Hey y'all, so I'm finally
finally back home. It is, what time is it? 7:54. Okay, so I left here around like, I want to say 2. So I've been literally out all day. I'm exhausted, I'm pooped. So I'm glad I ended up stopping at Noodles & Company so I don't have to make anything. My food is already here. But I did want to show you guys what I got from the store. So let's start off the Ulta. I kind of already told y'all, but I got these Neutrogena makeup wipes right here, and I got 2 of these. These come with a these packs are 25 towelettes, and they are plant-based. Okay, plant-based. So we love that. And then I ended up getting the CeraVe Renewing SA cleanser for normal skin, and I got this because it cleanses and cleanses and also it exfoliates while softening and smoothing the skin. So I like that, and it also has the ceramides. This is exactly what I needed, something that will exfoliate and also cleanse, and it's good for normal skin. So, and it's gentle on the skin, and it's fragrance free. So we love that. And this was the main thing I came to get. I got some sunscreen for the skin. And it won't cause breakouts. It's oil-free, dry touch. SPF 60. And it's for... I believe this is for acne prone skin too. So it's for oily and combination skin, and it's for the base. So yeah, I can't wait to try this because I definitely needed a sunscreen for the face because the one that I had was too casty. So, and then I got another Neutrogena wipe. So that's what I got. So we got some snacks. I got some goldfish. I got some chips. I love this pack because it got everything that I be eating for real. Had to get some ramen noodles because I always gotta have this on deck in case, you know, you don't have nothing in the house or you don't. Y'all know what I'm saying. I got some milk. I only drink almond milk. Vanilla Silk is the best. We got some frozen blueberries. Some frozen tropical blend. This has pineapples, mangoes, papaya, and coconut. So I can make my smoothies. Y'all know I love my smoothies. I got some spinach dip. Y'all, this spinach dip is so bomb. I'm telling you, I had to get 2 of them, so I got 2. Okay, so I got 2. I got 2 town crackers, y'all. These are so bomb. I was gonna get the Ritz and what is it called, Club, but y'all, this Walmart sucked. Like, nothing was restocked. They ran out of everything. They don't have a section for like fresh fruits, vegetables, like that type of section. So I need to go to another Walmart next time. And then everything was like off the rack, like sold out. So that was kind of irritating, but I got these. I got Chips Ahoy, the chewy kind. This is the best kind. And then I got these. I love these so much. If you know me, you know that these are my favorite Oreos, the mint Oreos. And I put them in the freezer because that's the only way to eat them. They are so bomb. Y'all need to try it. Even regular Oreos, y'all need to put them in the freezer. Okay, that's the way to eat Oreos. So bomb. Then we got some assorted tea, y'all. The tea that they had was all sold out too. I really, really wanted to get a pack of the mint tea, the peppermint tea, because that tea is so bomb. But that's in here. They have peppermint, red raspberry, lemon ginger, orange and spice, cozy. I never know how to say that word. And sweet dreams. So, yeah. Then I got some turkey breast. Y'all, I usually get Hillshire. Girl, I don't know, but I usually get that type, but they didn't have that. They only had Oscar Mayer, so I got this. Is it Oscar? I say Oscar Mayer, but this say Oscar Mayer. Wow. That's interesting. But yeah, I got some turkey breasts. Then I got a whole bunch of cheeses, y'all. I got, what is this? I got my cheddar cheese. So I can put that in like omelets and whatnot. And then I got sliced provolone. And then I got sliced Swiss. And then I got sliced pepper jack. I love cheese, y'all. So I am gonna be making some sandwiches, trying to get thick. So I ended up getting some sandwich bread. Ooh! I ended up getting the Martin's potato bread. This is the norm that we always get. Potato bread. This bread is so bomb. But I also went to go get healthy and what is this? Dave's Killer Bread, 21 whole wheat grains and seeds. I love this bread as well. I love how it has like all the different grains and seeds in it. I love the texture of it. So I got both of these so I can make some sandwiches. I have potato rolls, which I don't know why they say rolls because these are really hot dog buns. I said hot dog buns. These are hamburger buns. And I'm gonna be making some turkey burgers. So I got that. And then also got some more bagels. And this is the everything bagel. I love these bagels. I already have cream cheese, so got that. So I picked up a few sauces. So I have some soy sauce. I got some stir fry sauce. Then I got some sriracha sauce right here. This is the chili sauce. Woo! Damn, y'all, I got some queso and I got some more salsa. Y'all, they didn't have like no regular tortilla type of chips in there. Like I said, everything was like taken off the racks. Like they were sold out of everything. And I was sad because I really wanted the tortilla with the hint of lime chips. If you know, you know, but them were bomb. But they didn't have any, so I have to go somewhere else to pick up some chips. But I got the sauce already. That's what I got today. I'm gonna put all this stuff away and eat because I'm hungry. Your girl hasn't ate since this morning. And yeah. Oh my god, y'all. I definitely got some wine, but it's in the car. So I'm not about to get that. I'll get that tomorrow. Dang, I really left that in the car.
This is what I ended up getting from Noodles & Company. So I got some pot stickers. I got 6, which is the regular size, and it comes with this good sauce. I forget what it's called, but it's good. And then I got the Mon Amour with Alfredo sauce. You got to mix it up. The sauce is at the bottom. But then I got extra sauce on the side, which is the Rosa sauce for the Penne Rosa pasta, but I wanted to try it with this, and I know mixing it with Alfredo would be good too, so that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna pour me up a little glass of wine and finally eat. This is the wine that I already had, Stella Rose and Green Apple. This is my first time actually trying it, and it's only a little bit left, so I'm just gonna finish it. But I don't know how I feel about the Green Apple one. My favorite one is peach, but yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish this.